And Iran launched at least 180 missiles into Israel on Tuesday. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu is vowing to retaliate after a second attack on the Jewish state in close to 6 months. Israel's military says the country's air defenses intercepted many of the incoming missiles with help from U.S. forces and naval destroyers in the region.